Hello everyone, discrete time signal processing MCQ. First question, if 101.01 base 2 equal to x of base 10, then what is the value of x? Option D, 5.25. Next question, for a 2's complement representation, the truncation error is option B, always negative. Next question, what are the matrices and exponent required respectively to represent phi in binary floating point representation? Option D, 0.101000, 011 is the correct answer. Option D is the correct answer. Next question, what is the binary equivalent of -3/8? Option D, 1101 base 2 is the correct answer. Which of the following is correct representation? Which of the following is correct representation of a floating point number x? Option B, m.2 1 divided by 2 m less than 1. What is the 2's complement of 1100 base 2? Option A, 01002 is the correct answer. What is the range of values called as which amplitude of the output during a limit cycle? Confined to option D is the correct answer, dead band. What is truncation effects on 0.70 base 10 for B equal to 3? Option A is the correct answer, 0.75 base 10. Next question, limit cycle in the regressive are directly attributable to which of the following? Option C, both of the mentioned. Round off error in multiplication, overflow error in addition. Which of the following finite word effect? Option D, all of the above, dead band, overflow, quantization. Consider a single order system. A equal to 0.5. The new pole effect on cascade structure for 3-bit. Option C, no effect. Quantization process introduced in system is option A, errors. Quantization process introduced in system is errors. Next question, which filters execute their dependency upon the system design for stability purpose? Option B, IIR. How is round off error reduced in the digital FIR filter? Option C is the correct answer, both A and B, by representation of all products with double length registers by rounding the result after acquiring the final sum. Both option A and B are right, so option C. The error in the filter output, the results from the rounding or truncating calculation within the filter is called option C, round off noise. What is the dead band of a single pole filter with a pole at 1/2 and represented by 4-bit? Option D, -1/16, 1/16. Option D is the correct answer. What is the dead band of a single pole filter? Pole at 3/4 and represented by 4 bits. Option B, -1/8 is the correct answer. The limit cycle oscillation of a given system, y of n 0.95, y of n minus 1 plus x of n, b equal to 4. Option B is the correct answer, 0.625 is the correct answer. Consider a single order system, y of n 0.99, y n minus 1 plus x of n, b equal to 7. The steady state noise power is 2.544 into 10 to the power minus 3. If I equal to 1.1078, the scaling factor of s equal to 0.095. Coefficient quantization error arises from calculation of FIR filter impulse response. The overflow can be eliminated by scaling and saturation. Representation of 3.5 base 10 is 0.011.100. Next question. Zero input limits. Cycle occurs from non-zero initial conditions with the inputs x of n is equal to 0. True is the correct answer. The truncation errors for the sine magnitude representation symmetric about 0, option A, true. E of n error in white noise and stationary, option A, true. Floating point number has dynamic range and slow operation, option A, true. Just to go through all questions are very important. The limit cycle oscillation of given system y of n equal to 0.95 of y of n minus 1 plus x of n comma b equal to 4. Option B is equal to 0.625. Consider a single order system y of n equal to 0.999 y n minus 1 plus x of n b equal to 7. The steady state noise power is 2.544 into 10 to the power minus 3. What's the deadband of single pole filter with a pole at 3 by 4 and represented by 4 bits? Minus, option B is the correct answer, minus 1/8, 1/8. What's the deadband of a single pole filter with a pole at 1/2 and represented by 4 bits? Option D, minus 1/16, 1/16. The error in the filter output that results from the rounding or truncating calculation within the filter is called, option C, round off noise. How is the round off error reduced in the digital FIR filter? Option B, both A and B, by representation of all products within double length resistor by rounding the result affecting acquiring the final sum. Which filter exhibit their dependency upon the system designed for the stability purpose? Option B, IIR. Quantization process introduced in system is, option A, error. Consider a single order system A equal to 0.5. The new pole effect on cascade structure for 3-bit, no effect. Which of the following finite word effects? Option D, all. Deadband, overflow, quantization. Quantization process introduced in system is called errors. Quantization process introduced in system is errors. Limit cycle in the recursive and directly attributes to which of the following? Option C, both of you mentioned. Round of error in multiplication, overflow error in addition. What is truncation effects on 0.70 base 10 for B equal to 3? Option A is the correct answer, 0.75 base 10. What is the range of values called as amplitude of output during the limit? Confined to option D, deadband. Next question. What is the 2's complement of 1100 base 2? Option A is the correct answer. 0100 base 2 is the correct answer. Which of the following is correct representation of floating point? Option B, m.1/2 < 1. What's the binary equivalent of -3/8? Option D, 1101 is the correct answer. 1101 base 2.